Who'd have thought the stink could solve things?